வணக்கம். 9th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சயின்ஸ் இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் ரெஃபர்சர் கோர்ஸ் மாடியூல் எவல்யூஷன் ஆன்சர்ஸ் லெசன் நம்பர் 11 இயர். சூஸ் த பெஸ்ட் ஆன்சர். விச் ஆஃப் த ஃபாலோயிங் இஸ் ட்ரூ அபவுட் ஆக்சிஜன்? ஆன்சர் ஆப்ஷன் டி, சப்போர்ட் பர்னிங். Aerated water contains, answer option C, carbon dioxide. Solvay process is a method to manufacture, answer option D, sodium carbonate. Carbon dioxide with water changes, answer option A, blue litmus to red. Which of the following is known as azote? Answer option D, carbon dioxide. Fill in the blanks. Dust is called as vital life. Oxygen is called as vital life. Nitrogen is dust than air, lighter than air. Nitrogen is lighter than air. Dust is used as a fertilizer. Nitrogen is used as a fertilizer. Dry ice is used as a dust refrigerant. Dry ice is used as a refrigerant. The process of conversion of iron into hydrated form of oxides is called as, answer, rusting. The process of conversion of iron into hydrated form of oxides is called rusting. Answer the following. Mention the physical properties of oxygen. Answer, oxygen is a colorless, odorless and tasteless gas. It is a poor conductor of heat and electricity. Oxygen dissolves readily in cold water. It is denser than air. It can be made into liquid at high pressure and low temperature. It supports combustion. Second question, list out the uses of nitrogen. Liquid nitrogen is used as a refrigerant. It provides an inert atmosphere for conducting certain chemical reactions. It is used to prepare ammonia by Haber's process, which is then converted into fertilizers and nitric acid. Nowadays, it is used as a substitute for compressed air in tires. It is used for filling the space above mercury in high temperature thermometer to reduce the evaporation of mercury. Many explosives such as TNT, that is trinitrotoluene, nitroglycerin and gunpowder contain nitrogen. It is used for the preservation of foods, manufacturing of stainless steel, reducing fire hazard and as part of the gas in incandescent light bulbs. Write about the reactions of nitrogen with nonmetals. Nitrogen reacts with nonmetals like hydrogen, oxygen, etc. at high temperature to form their corresponding nitrogen compounds. Nonmetal plus hydrogen, nonmetal plus nitrogen while heating gives nitrogen compound. Example, 3H2 plus N2 while heating gives 2NH3. What is global warming? An average increase in the temperature of the atmosphere is global warming. What is dry ice? What are its uses? Answer, solid carbon dioxide called as dry ice is used as a refrigerant. The gas is so cold that moisture in the air condenses on it, creating a dense fog which is used in stage shows and movie effects. It is used along with ammonia in the manufacture of fertilizers like urea. Carbon dioxide can be used in the preservation of food grains, fruits, etc. Thank you.